Jones, the veteran stage actor, won 2 Emmys for playing William Shakespeare Hill on the TV drama This Is Us. His manager says the 66-year-old died from a long-standing pulmonary issue. In 2020, he underwent a double lung transplant because of chronic...
Twongeye kuba ikaze mu gukomeza gutega amatwi ibiganiro Focus Broad Commentary atugezaho. Uyu munsi tugiye kubagezaho amwe mu mateka y'icyamamare muri sinema, Ron Cephas Jones witabye Imana. Umunyamerika Ron Cephas Jones wamamaye muri sinema ku rwego mpuzamahanga yitabye Imana ku myaka 36. Icyamamare muri sinema, Ron Cephas Jones yitabye Imana. Umunyamerika Ron Cephas Jones wamamaye muri sinema ku rwego mpuzamahanga yitabye Imana ku myaka 36. Dan Spiro yatangaje ko bashenguwe n'urupfu rw'uyu mugabo, ndetse ko umusanzu yatanze mu ruganda rwa sinema uzahora iteka wibuka kuko ari nagereranywa. Jones yamamaye muri filime n'ibiganiro bitandukanye nka This Is Us, Paid in Full, Shazam, Titus, Dog Days n'izindi. Yanegukanye ibihembo 2 bya Emmys nk'umukinnyi mwiza wa 2020. Tukaba tubashimira mwese mukomeza gutega amatwi ibiganiro Focus Broad Commentary atugezaho. Tubasaba gukora subscribe, like, share ndetse na comment. Imana ibahe umugisha. Yeli Focus Broad Commentary.